Uncharted. I got a brand new mic. I am trying it out on the couch. It's just got a little tiny stand. It hasn't got. I haven't got a boom mic or anything. So yeah. See how this new microphone goes. Please let me know if it's good or not. But yeah. Should be able to get into some more Uncharted. Check it. That sounds like I can be heard quite fine. Hopefully it's a lot better quality too.
So they flooded their city to protect their secrets.
You think the soldiers knew they were being used as decoys?
Honesty's not always the best policy.
That's true.
You need your people behind you 100%. So you think Asal's keeping his men in the dark?
Undoubtedly.
Look at this. We're making progress, no?
Maybe. But check out this watch. Took it from that old man in the city. Dumb bastard. Didn't give it up easily.
Yeah, I remember. Are you having
right.
doubts?
You take left,
I don't
take right.
See the Tusk. Do you?
What the?
That works too. Nice job.
Probably more where that came from. Personal. Oh.
You all right?
I think so.
Oh, shit.
Where are we?
No idea. But at least we're not in the line of fire. Well, hopefully there's another way out.
That thing carved on the floor. What do you suppose it is?
Nothing good. See those channels? Doubt they were meant for water.
Oh.
Up here. Think there's a way through. Poor bastards.
Dunno. I'd prefer being left to rot in a cell to getting tortured. Hear that?
I do. Yep, there's the aqueduct. Up here, there's a breach.
Shiva. It's impressive. My man worked for a week and turned up nothing.
They probably hired the wrong expert.
Yeah, probably.
Perhaps. You know, a Hoysala poet once wrote of a young king who showed mercy and thus ended our rituals. But the old kings, they understood that progress demands sacrifice.
Is that what you tell your men?
In times of war, these aqueducts, they would run red through the capital. Those who would not fight had to be used to inspire those who would.
Let's make this quick.
Swing and a miss.
Proud of yourself?
A little, yeah. Come on. Shit.
You see, to rule a people, you must first sow chaos.
Wait.
I will incite my civil war. Stamp out the weak bloodline of the young king. Starting with you.
Grab on something! Anything! Okay. You okay? Mm-hmm.
Yeah. I think so.
Hey, take it easy. You've been out for almost half an hour.
Half an hour?
Yeah. Oh, shit.
Shit, Sarv's got the disc.
Just hang on.
Oh, we gotta get going.
Hey, relax, all right? Think you can manage?
Yeah, I've had worse nights, believe me.
I won't ask.
It's good to have you back. There's two of you now, right?
Yeah.
Okay. Let's go and get our disc.
And some guns.
And some guns.
Shitload of guns.
Can I just say, you were not joking about Asav.
I mean, wow, he looks so unassuming.
Right? That's exactly what he wants. Pretty sure his glasses are an affectation.
To make him look harmless or smart?
Both. But he is smart. Was a doctor before he took up his course.
So he left behind a lucrative career.
I'm sure at one point he thought it was the right thing to do.
This is delusional.
Hey, you sure you're good to go?
As good as I'll ever be. Just need to take it easy for a bit. Up here.
Go slow.
Yeah, one sec. Just want one last look at this place. This is how it looked to the Persians before they invaded.
Ready?
Yeah.
What's so funny?
Oh, it's all my dad's research. And the tusk wasn't even here. Come on. Let's get that thing open. Nandi, Shiva's gatekeeper. That's got to be the entrance to the old capital.
It had to be triggered by the aqueducts.
Yep.
Shit. Asav's already heading inside.
Okay, well, better get down there. Come on.
No.
What do you mean, no?
Same Drake.
Fuck.
He's a goddamn expert. It's same Drake.
Yeah.
Peace. You know what? This is a good thing. I can kill two birds with one stone.
Nadine.
What? What?
Sam's kind of the reason why we're here in the first place.
Oh, you better be joking.
This was my deal. Sam went ahead to do recon for me on the disc, but then he went missing and I couldn't leave
him
for
dead. You knew my history with Sam and then you dragged me into this anyway?
Your history with the Sarv made you the obvious...
Don't hold back or anything.
I want it.
You know what, Nadine? This doesn't change anything. You'll still get your share.
Yeah? Or maybe you and Sam will cut me out as soon as you get the tusk.
Come on, man. That's not how I operate.
That's exactly how your type operates. And to think I trusted you.
Listen. I was going to tell you about Sam. I swear I was just waiting for the right time to...
It's fine. I could use the exercise.
Shit.
This is what I get for being honest. Socked in the door. Well, Mandy's not too far. Glad I thought to pack painkillers. Of course, they're back in the 4x4. Here goes nothing. Slow down. Slow down. Well, at least I've still got my dignity. Try this way. Like it. What? Oh, no, shit. Get down, get down. Holy shit, is that the date? Oh, she's really stepped in it now. Need to get to her. Not getting that deposit back.
Any sign of them?
Nothing yet.
Well, keep your eyes open. They must be hiding somewhere.
Can't have gone far on foot.
Ugh.
NPC. Legs now. Bam! Down for the count.
Nice.
Oh shit! Reinforcements!
Thank you.
Nadine, that's it. We're clear. Hang on. Be right there.
You need a hand? There we go. You're welcome.
You lied to my face.
I didn't lie. I just left out the part about Sam.
Incredible.
Look, Asav is getting a head start and we need to hurry.
We? Spit it out!
Okay, cards on the table. I need your help.
Should have thought of that before.
And if you want the tusk, you need mine. Look, I screwed up. Okay?
This is your idea of an apology.
Well, if it helps to keep your head in the game, then sure. Listen, we both have something to lose here. Am I right?
Just so we're clear. My priority is the tusk, not Sam Drake, and certainly not you.
Fair enough. What are you doing?
Making sure we're not followed.
Huh. That's a good idea. Whoa, what was that?
Exactly what it sounded like.
What the hell are they doing?
Taking shortcuts.
Kings ushered their people into these tunnels.
What?
We didn't find the entrance. We found the back door. Looks like a step well. You don't care.
Shh. You hear that?
Now I do. Don't mind us. What is that?
Whatever it is, it's close.
Bloody hell.
She's wounded.
Those explosions we heard must have triggered the collapse. Easy, girl.
Shh, shh, shh. It's okay.
Sorry, girl. We're gonna get you out.
Just a bit more.
Wait a minute. We need to get down. Just stay calm.
Are you talking to me or the elephant?
Both? Easy, easy, easy does it.
Okay, then.
Where's it taking us?
Wherever it wants. Here. Want some of this? Look, I'm not very good at the whole people thing.
You're a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. You're right. I am a selfish dickhead.
Yeah. It's good to hear you say it.
Wow. Did you hear that, Dad? Did get something from you after all.
What happened with your father?
He was the guy that couldn't walk away. The Ministry of Culture offered to finance one more of his expeditions, because this time he said he was onto something big. He was always onto something big. But bandits raided his camp, and local authorities found him weeks later. And this stupid thing is all I have left of him.
I'm sorry.
Oh, hey. He certainly made his choice. So?
Listen, Frazer, you don't have to... Stop!
What's it doing? Charging, I think.
Tell it to stop!
Because I speak elephant.
Look at it.
No wonder she was so distressed. Hey, about the whole Sam.
Look, I get it. All right? I've got my own shit to sort out as well. Let's not have that stand in the way anymore, eh?
Okay. Deal. Well, come on. If we accomplish nothing else today, at least we reunited a family.
No, just keep your distance. I've got a cough.
Right.
Here. I'll take this one.
Oh. Okay, thanks.
Move over a little. That's good. Now, reach that way and hold out your hand.
What?
Much safer way to pet an elephant.
Much obliged.
Let's
Salah battling the tiger. I'd say we're on the right track.
Cool.
Maybe it's been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
What's the difference?
Smaller. Smaller ears. Sort of a double dome on the skull.
Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Load up if you need it.
Good call. Up here.
Oh, hold on.
Shit, Frazer!
Been a while, but elephants are smaller than I remember.
You're probably used to seeing African elephants. These are Indian elephants.
What's the difference?
Smaller. Smaller ears. Sort of a double dome on the skull.
Nice of Asav to leave some supplies for us.
Load up if you need it.
Good call. Up here.
Probably turn a light on. You guys can see me better.
Upstairs. I see light through the water.
Wow. Hello, Belur.
Looks kind of small.
You know, it's not every day you get to see a totally hidden city that nobody else has seen for centuries.
Apart from Asav.
Apart from Asav.
And a few of his men.
And a few of his men.
You ready?
You just totally crushed that moment. You know that, right? Yeah, I'm ready.
How do we get in?
Dunno. Looks like dwellings along the side. So let's go up.
Over there. Movement.
What? What was it? Hey, you got anything?
It's gone. Whatever it was.
Thank you. over there.
I am with you.
I found them. Find the wall.
Oh, shit.
Now to find a way out of here.
Okay.
Frazer, there's a door over here. Might be a way through.
Back to it. Ah, let's see where this goes.
Not here again.
Must be a way into the city somewhere. Somewhere. Whoa. Guess Asav couldn't find an entrance, so he made his own. You'd think Asav would have more respect for this place.
Asav only respects Asav.
It's a shame, in a way. The Lord's hidden from the world.
Now I know why.
Yeah.
Another god?
I'm guessing it's one of the Hoysala kings.
How many kings did they have in their day?
11. The young king was the last in their line.
Well, his plan worked. Saved his city from the Persians.
We were just here.
Into the meadow above the pool.
Ah, very good. There we go. Up this way. Damn it. They've blown the entrance.
That must have been the explosion we heard.
Gotta be another way in. They're trying to slow us down.
Yeah.
In here, Nadine. Ugh. Tastes great. It's a big city. There must be another way through.
What is this place? A bar?
Or a well. Possibly both. Bit deeper here.
Look, there's some air bubbles coming up from the pool. We're in some kind of cenote.
Coming. Look there. The queen and her handmaidens. Maybe these were the royal bards.
Some statues of women for a change.
Women actually played a big role in Hoysala society, particularly the queens.
Not surprised, with the kings and men going off to fight all the time.
They were also involved in the fine arts, poetry, music, that sort of thing. Belur was their city, in a way. Well, what on earth is this?
Hey, not it. If that's you there, can you let me know if the sound audio
ancient Kunnat script.
Looks like stanzas. Could be poetry.
This place a library?
Seems so.
Looks like a drum.
It is a drum.
They keep all sorts of things in here.
Vina. It's the sitar's distant ancestor. Maybe they gave performances in here. What do we have here? Incense? Or herbs?
Frazer, over here.
Whoa.
Look at this.
It's incredible. It's an altar of some kind.
Looks like the king suffered dearly for their people.
They weren't just protecting the Tusk. Historians believe that it was a symbol of power and dominance, but I reckon they misunderstood. It was a symbol of their people, their culture. It was a symbol of them.
Wait, so what are these?
Dad was here. Something big, all right. Why didn't that stupid bastard tell me?
He said it yourself. He wanted to keep you safe.
Sav, get that Tusk.
No. No, we can't.
Thank you.
Thank me after we get out of this alive.
Fair point.
Don't forget Ganesh.
Oh. Glad I brought this.
Through here.
Magnificent.
All this grandeur, hidden away from the world.
But how do we get over there?
Question. Very good question. Hopefully you guys can hear me okay.
deep enough.
Okay.
Thanks for going first, eh?
You're welcome.
Hi. You all right? Sorry, I just need to get my head back in the game and I...
Hey! Hey, Dean Ross! Oh my god. What the hell?
Your head back in the game now?
Oh, smart ass.
That's our way back in.
Ready?
I've got my eye on you. It's kind of a tight squeeze here.
Oh, hello.
Nice city you've got here.
Swing over now.
Thank you.
Oh, whole place is flooded. Okay, easy does it.
Now,
what?
Got water in my ears.
I hate that.
What I wouldn't give for a towel. My God, are you seeing this?
You know, at this point, I've run out of words.
Holy goddamn shit.
That's work.
What on earth is this place?
A throne room. Place to hide a magnificent bejeweled tusk.
Let's hope so. I see stairs going up. But they're mostly broken.
I'll have to find another way up. Shit. I just realized something.
I think I know what it is.
That we're gonna need that disc soon?
Exactly.
Well, not much we can do until we find a salve.
Or until he finds us. See your way up?
Looking. Nothing to climb this way.
Oh God, there's another one.
Over here, Nadine.
Copy that.
Now we're getting somewhere.
I see a few more of those crates around the chamber.
Now what's that up there?
One thing at a time.
Right.
Nice.
I'll give this a spin. Hand is moving. Be more specific. Right hand. Lower. Right hand.
Maybe it's because this statue's enormous. But I just now noticed Shiva's got a king cobra for a necklace.
Shit.
That's Vasuki, a king of the Nagas. Entities that take the form of the king cobra. It shows his control over fear and death.
Cobras were always my favorite snake.
Don't think I have a favorite snake.
Okay, now what?
Well, there's got to be more to this. Just need to figure out what it is. Coming?
I'm going to search the other side.
Okay. Okay, I better get a move on. No going back now. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no!
Hang on!
Oh, good suggestion! Ah, that was a close one. Nearly destroyed my pants. I can see my house from here. I did. I'll be right down. Slippery.
Nicely done.
Thank you. Aha! Here we go. Okay, I've got this one. Bringing down Shiva's drum. Hello. This one's like the trident. Time to move. Come on, jump to the drum. It's an hourglass-shaped drum. Turn the water on for this side. And here we go.
Okay.
We've got water running down both sides.
Look.
Oh, shall we? We'll find out in a moment. The light is shining on that statue across the way.
Oh, guess we're not done.
When the Hoysala want to protect something, they don't do it halfway. Come on. Now, what's all this then? Probably significant.
That looks right.
Yeah. Now we tend to the other two.
The statue's not in the right place.
Ah, right.
Got it.
Well, shit. This one's busted.
Let me see.
Heavy.
Hang on.
You got that?
Yeah. There.
You make a phenomenal statue.
Get over there. This thing's heavy.
Right.
Thank you. Okay, that did something. So I can put this down?
No, wait for it.
What's happening? I can't see from over here.
Hold still for just a sec.
All this water, it's a cleansing ritual.
What's happening?
Oh, you can put down the mirror now.
Oh, shit.
They found us! Get you ready! Shit!
Thank you.
that was quite the fall. You had me worried. Come. It's time for a reunion. He wouldn't give you up, despite my efforts to persuade him.
Sam!
Jesus.
Hey, you made it.
Dude.
It's all right. He is like a girl.
Is that right? How about we get these cuffs off and I'll show you how girls hit?
Bullshit.
What the hell is she doing here?
You said find help, I got help.
Yeah.
I must admit, you are quite the schemer. First you steal my disc, then you have your expert run me around in circles, huh? That's clever. Perhaps there's a little Indian blood in you after all. Let's finish what we started.
All right, all right. So, Nadine Voss.
Don't talk to me.
I was gonna say, you look good.
Was I not clear? What's that smell?
Oh, I'm sorry. I haven't exactly had access to running water and soap recently. All the people you could have brought with you.
She saved my ass more than once, you know.
You do remember that she also tried to kill Nathan and I many, many times.
And to be fair, you two tried to do the same to her.
Yeah, but that's not the point. The point is that the second we turn our backs, there will be a knife in there.
I can hear every word you're saying.
I know!
I trust her.
You know what? Fine. I guess I'm just a little bit irked that we are walking away with nothing. But I guess you know what that's like, right?
Oh, my.
Real classy, thank you.
Time and place, children.
More that came from?
Bike racks after school.
Just hurry up. The kings have one final test.
Looks like you won't be needing us, though, so we'll just be on our way.
On the contrary. Surely you know the story. You see, Shiva gave Parashuram the mighty axe that struck Ganesh in the face, bringing Shiva's son, one of the greatest of the gods, to his knees. Another casualty of war.
Don't.
Yeah, seriously, Chloe, he's just gonna kill!
He's right. But if you refuse, you will watch them die, inch by inch.
All right!
Chloe, don't!
Shiva and Parashurama.
Okay.
Hiroshima and Ganesh. What now?
Chloe, don't you give this schmuck what he wants.
Quiet! Testing my patience.
He's yielding. Kings,
it's going to fall.
Quiet!
Ganesh, quite an obstacle you've placed in my path.
What are you doing?
Shut up and watch. He yielded.
Huh?
Are you all right?
Yeah. That was unexpected.
Holy shit, she's got balls, huh?
I don't understand.
It's an idiom.
That's because you've got it all twisted, my friend. Ganesh allowed himself to be struck by the axe.
That makes no sense.
Not to a selfish prick, no. See, Ganesh could have defeated Parashurama easily. But if he had, that would have made Shiva's axe look weak. Powerless.
Ganesh sacrificed himself to preserve his father's honor.
See, even she gets it, not a drop of Indian blood in her.
Magnificent, isn't it? Oh, what? Nothing to say now?
Oh, if you like, I can tell you where to stick it.
Well, my friends, I would love to kill you myself, but we must not anger the gods, for you have brought me a great fortune.
Okay, then, what are you doing?
You're going to flood the chamber.
I will miss you.
Come on, is this really necessary?
You know, nothing is ever truly destroyed. Only purified and reborn.
Just shoot us and get it over with.
Right?
As the water fills your lungs, you will have time to reflect on the choices that brought you here. Perhaps in your next lives, you will fare better.
Prick.
I don't know about you guys, but I got a lot of regrets swimming around in my head right now.
Tell me about it. I was really looking forward to kicking your ass again.
Hey, you know, I'm not exactly thrilled about drowning next to you either.
Could you give it a rest, guys? I'm trying to concentrate.
What are you doing?
A little preparation goes a long way.
Ha-ha, yes!
here, not to rush you, but please hurry the hell up!
Take a deep breath!
Doing great.
I gotta quit smoking.
Doc!
I
think they saw us?
Let's hope not.
How the hell did Asov get that helicopter?
Maybe it's the buyers.
What do you mean?
Just overheard Asov talking about heading to the old rail yard. Something about an arms deal.
He's selling the Tusk.
So much for preserving his culture.
Hey, just a second. Listen, back there. Thanks for...
professional courtesy.
Of course. So, are we good?
No.
I figured.
If we hurry, we can intercept them before they make the sale. Huh. And there's our ride.
Nice.
There. Railroad tracks.
Stop here.
Asov will have lookouts throughout the area. Best door on the side of caution.
Right. And then we lose the Tusk.
You're welcome to stay behind.
I'm just saying.
All right. Less talking, more walking.
So all that time in Asov's care, and you couldn't get any intel on the bias?
Well, I tried. Asov's a cagey one. Almost never talked shop in front of me.
Can't imagine why.
Hey, he trusted me enough to believe I was an expert on all this Hoysala crap.
Hoysala.
Yeah, the two.
Damn. I'll miss some stuff.
By the way, thanks for keeping him busy for us.
Yeah, you know, I wanted to buy you some time in case you were coming to get me.
Of course we were.
Seriously, thanks. I thought I was a goner.
I wouldn't let that happen. Your brother would never let me hear the end of it. Down the train tracks. Sort of. Kind of a shock seeing all these modern structures after the Hoysala ruins.
Well, it's either British or Portuguese, 1800s, so not quite modern.
Asov thinks we're dead. Let's try to keep it that way.
So, Nadine.
We're not on a first name basis.
Okay, fine. I heard you worked for Asov too. How'd you deal with the poacher?
What do you mean, you talking?
Oh, yeah. He wouldn't stop talking about himself or his cause. It's like, I get it, man. You don't have to sell me on it. I'll just say to make some scratch.
I can't stand it when people prattle on incessantly.
Yeah, I know, right?
Thank you.
Should have packed my machete. It'll help.
No problem.
Go ahead. No, you first.
Much obliged.
Wow. Where's Sam? Oh, right. Forgot about that. A detour? You coming?
I would, but the bridge here is a little busted. I'm flattered you think I'm capable of superhuman feats, but it's kind of far.
Hey, this might do the trick. Holy mother of shit, this is heavy. One piece?
Yeah. Go team!
Come on. We're exposed up here.
You know, I feel so much safer with her around.
I never would have found you without her help, okay?
Okay. She just wants to kill me, is all.
Well, don't give her a reason to.
Another.
Nadine, see if there's something up there we can use.
I didn't do it.
No, we're good. Come on, China, I'll give you a boost.
All right, just trying to be chivalrous.
Just watch him, then. Yeah, got it.
You see anything up there we can climb on? Like a crate or something?
This should work.
Nice.
Got it.
Come on up.
Go ahead, Sam. Age before beauty.
Oh, you're too kind.
No. She's just worried I'd kick it over and leave you down there.
Right. How about I scout ahead a little?
I wouldn't really need him.
Yeah, well, play nicer. Sam, see your way forward?
Yeah, sorta. We'll definitely need your grappling hooks.
Okie doke. On my way. Little precarious. Okay. You all right? Yeah.
Great, I'll just borrow Nadine's hook and...
I have a better idea.
What are you...
Don't move. Oh,
come on, hey.
I said don't move.
Unbelievable.
Don't mind me. Sorry.
Yeah, just leave the rope for me.
You got it. Cave up there. Might cut through to the trench.
I take it she's going first.
Why don't you go ahead? Leave the rope for me.
You got it.
Next time, bring your own bloody rope.
Heads up.
Okay.
What is this place?
Light?
Sure.
Huh. Really?
All right, well, there's only a few of them. We can probably...
Wait.
That sub guy doesn't do things halfway.
It's going to be quite the show.
Son of a bitch.
Sure, what the hell are they doing there? We got rid of all these
guys.
You two go ahead and just...
She said she would hold! Whoa.
Here they come!
Do I mind what I mentioned? Yeah! Don't stop!
Thank you.
guess the last of them.
Nadine. Another word.
What? Just following your example?
Yeah, but...
Come on. No way I'm letting anyone through shoreline get the tusk.
That RPG trashed the exit.
Maybe, maybe not. Let's go see.
You all right?
Yeah.
I think we can squeeze through here. Give me a hand.
Coming.
Yes, just making the way easier to work.
Frazer, you go first.
Thanks. To the rail yard. Shouldn't be long now. Is that trip really necessary? Okay. Now then, nearly to the rail yard.
She's alive! Nadine, she's over here!
Well, you all right down there?
Yeah, I was fine until Sam made me picture God's balls. Where are you?
By the radio tower. Nadine, do you see a way up?
Fraser, we'll find something you can hook your rope to.
Ah, sounds like a plan.
Got something for you.
Brace it against that strut.
I'm doing it. There. Okay. Come on up.
That doesn't sound good.
It's buckling.
Jesus.
Not with me.
Oh, shit. Well, it looks sturdy enough.
Thanks, you too. Well done.
Yeah, not bad. Considering it was her idea.
So, you never heard yourself talk about Shoreline?
Swear to God. All I'd heard from this man was the Indian army had cut off his supply chain. They were looking for outside help.
The Sultan must be desperate.
Yeah, I mean, Shoreline's willing to take money from anyone.
Forget it. It's true.
Stuck. Lend me a hand. Here. You can use this to get up that wall.
Let me help.
Ugh.
to switch the tracks. There we go. Ah, tracks lined up now.
Hey, you know, this might actually work.
You know, you could help if you wanted.
Nah, it's all right. You two got it.
Ah, tracks lined up now. Back to the cart.
Almost there.
Oh, shit! Look out! Didn't see that coming. Everyone all right?
Fine.
Yeah. So much for our way up, though.
Yeah, maybe there's a way through, though. No, no good. Way through here is blocked.
Ah, great.
Little high.
Sam, bet you're tall enough to get that ladder. Come on, I'll boost you up.
I'll give you a hand.
More the merrier.
Yeah, I'm okay with this, sure.
Ready when you are.
Have you ever knocked?
Oh, shit! Sorry!
Great.
Any spare ladders up there by any chance, Sam?
I will look around.
Been a couple of days, hasn't it?
Yeah, well, can't say I was expecting Sam Drake to come back into my life.
You know, I wasn't sure if I could trust you either. Had to test you a little bit.
That include making me wait 2 hours in a war zone for you? Certainly tested my patience.
See, in that instance, I was just straight up late. There was this little girl in the market who sold me a scarf. She wouldn't take no for an answer.
Likely story.
Hey, you two head back to the tracks. I found something here that'll work.
Yep, coming! Okay, Sam, what do you got?
I have found a crate.
Of course you did.
Here, I'll push it down.
Wait, it won't be high enough on its own.
Oh, right, good point.
We'll bring the cart over. We'll meet you halfway.
There you go, that's using the old noodle.
The what?
It's the... your brain. The noodle, it's a saying, as in your brain?
That is not what I pictured.
It was a compliment, for Christ's sake.
There we go. Old switcheroo.
Turn, Miss Ross.
Don't call me that.
Yeah, well, it's professional courtesy.
In that case, call me ma'am.
Yeah, no, I can't do that. I missed that.
Look, nearly there. Sam, you can use my rope.
Go ahead. You can use mine.
part of the rope club. I'm honored.
This is not a thing. This is probably about to get into a bad fight.
It's clear. Come on.
Here, I got your rope.
Thanks.
Well, this just keeps getting better and better. Between Asav's man and Shoreline, there must be at least a couple dozen guys in there.
Hang on. What's in that crate?
Guns, ammo, maybe?
Maybe.
I thought Shoreline didn't do worms, did
he? We... They didn't.
Never mind the crate. Where's the tusk?
Well, there's Asav with... Orca.
Who?
My former lieutenant.
I remember this guy. You know where he is, in all of his mullet glory. Right? She gets it.
Okay, well, the deal's done. Your boy Orca has the tusk.
Let's go relieve him of it.
Hey, whoa, wait. We've got a plan, guys. Like I said, there's over a couple dozen guys in there.
Relax. You'll live longer.
I am so proud.
What just happened?
Alright. I'm gonna log off because I'm gonna be stuck for a while otherwise. If you're watching this on YouTube, please consider liking and subscribing. Once I finish
the
series, I've got one. Thinking I might play Dishonored because that's been my PC for a while. Especially now I've got this microphone. Yes, I'll be back on likely tomorrow night to finish this. Although there is a chance it might be tomorrow night because there's something I've gonna do tomorrow. And depending on how that goes, I might be either off until maybe even Tuesday. Or... I'll be back on tomorrow night. So, not really sure which way it's going to go at the moment. So, yeah. Till next time, see you later.